right, it's the first day after the install, about 8:30 in the morning. Sun's just coming up over the trees there. So we're gonna see how the batteries get charged up today. Let's see what they look like right now. Well, you can see we're charging. Batteries are at 12.8 this morning. Check the amps. It's being charged at about an amp, even though the sun is at a 90 degree angle to the panel, so it's just picking up the ambient light of the morning. And if I flip over to grid tie, charging should stop, and charger stopped. My grid tie guys are reading a couple watts a piece. And less than 10 watts. So we'll watch these through the day. See where we end up.
All right, we collected data over an 11-hour period today, measuring the volts and the amps. From the amps, I can add up the number of amps per hour to show that we had 160 amp hours put into the battery. If I multiply the volts times the amps, I have number of watts that we put in each hour, which accumulates in watt hours up to 2,500 for the day. I was also taking a measurement of how many watts were going into the grid by doing temporarily enabling my grid tie inverters. Since I know my grid tie inverters are 88% efficiency, I can calculate how many watts were actually coming off the PV panels, and therefore how many watt hours were coming off PV panels during the day, which was 2,722. If I divide the watt hours by the PV watt hours, it tells us we had a 92% efficiency with this charge controller. If you have any questions, leave a comment.